I can see you didn't bring your bowling shoes. That's going to be a problem if you intend to break 100.
Maybe next time. Tonight, I have a different problem. Tell me about the first people. Start with why those books seem to indicate that you wrote them. Then move on to what the device is intended for.
So you found it.
You never told me about this.
I'm not your problem, Peter Bishop is.
Go on.
Okay. What I can tell you is this. That device can either be used as a tool of creation or as a weapon of destruction. Depends on your point of view. And Peter Bishop is uniquely tuned to operate it. Whatever frequency Peter's vibrating at will determine how the machine reacts.
And what determines Peter's frequency?
It depends on his state of mind, which in turn will depend on who he ends up with. Olivia from here or Olivia from over there. Whichever one he chooses, it'll be her universe that survives.
So in that case, there's no cause for concern. He'll choose our Olivia.
Wouldn't be so sure of that.